The king of broken hearts doesn't ask much from his friends, and he has quite a few of them. They know he will understand. That's just the way it goes. The king of broken hearts doesn't know he's a king. He's trying to forget other things, like some old chilly scenes. He's walking through. Hearts thinks that he's a fool. He's a little bit like me and you. What's a king like that supposed to do with